Hello and welcome to the 5th Thymesia stream. So, first of all, quick message. I went to the, as I wanted, I went to the very first location, very first mission, and I found this dude in the cell who I could interact as just the same as with this little guy. I could show him some items, the same items, and he will make some comments about them. What's interesting, all the mini bosses did respawn, but they did not drop any health upgrades. But I went to the boss room because I wanted to explore it. And guess what? The boss was there. He was alive. And I fought him again. And this time I beat him, you know, first try. Because, like, I am much stronger now. And, well, doesn't matter. But he dropped health upgrade. And what does that mean? I don't know how much time he respawns, maybe just one. I am not willing to try again. But if he does it multiple times, you can just farm it and upgrade yourself to the full flask. If you need so. Well. So I guess that is it, and we're going to this, can I upgrade it? Ah yes, see, now I can make myself a little extra flask. But this is it. You only have 6. And next one, I will do this one. I also kind of want to improve my Katars. I don't already remember where is this dude. From whom I got them. So I guess for now I'll be fine with just what I have. Oh, and I forgot to see what I have to do this. There. Wow. Just wow. Is it this idol they were talking about? The fuck? I have too many souls. I don't want to die. Can I parry him or something? I mean, it doesn't look like that. Yeah, well, at least I got what I have to do. I think Katars is no good here. So let's just switch it for, I don't know, this one. Look at him. Wait. Where are my souls? Okay. There they are. So I guess I have to hope to God they do not. They do not respawn. Okay. What? Do those guys just come from nowhere? Okay. So second please. Yes. Yeah, I know that there is a locker. They want to go there first. Nice, nice, nice. Look at this. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. It was a mistake. And I don't have any healing flasks, so I guess I will just... be going. Okay. Now we'll see if those bumps, or whatever they're called, respawn. Oh my fucking god, they are... Okay, I did not expect this. I need one more feather. When I die, I change something to extra feather. Okay, let's go. Two more fires. That would be fine, I guess. There might be something in there. I guess it's fine. Now we wait till they respawn. Him. I need 6, but I guess be fine for now. The fuck? Jesus fuck, come on! Like, at no point in this fucking game. And X. Look at this. He is like growing from somewhere. What? Why? I just go. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't fight all of those. My God! I was so fucking... Why did this fuck did not die? Okay, now fuck my souls, I guess. Yes, Mr. Kitty, I'm fucking... I'm busy. Я занят сейчас. Again, souls button for healing. Okay, let's repeat this. Oh, this is where I started. I jump down there. Okay. Okay. So where do I go from there? Fuck! How come? Look at this shit! Not even a shortcut has opened. Thank you. And not even one block was executed. My god, I hate such fucking... this. Hate those gimmick fights. Gimmick fights are the worst. You know, I can just run. Okay. And by pushing all of them aside. Yeah, I get it. So I have a ladder. Okay. Don't even know, should I go on the ladder or should I go there? Let's just see what is there. Okay, another one. Okay, guys, I just want to check out this other path. Which is... Fuck, fuck, fuck! Oh my god! Did you fucking see that? I don't know... Wait. I mean, I have to kill it, but you see what's going on. Guess I just have to wait until all of these feathers respawn and then... Also, I'll probably die, so I'll have to find a perfect spot to kill it. And yes, I guess I probably need to put more in feathers. Restock. So okay, after the next attack I go. No, I can't. I have literally no idea how I did this on the first time. Can't even see shit. Yeah, okay, I'm sorry, but you'll have to wait. After next attack. Okay. What the fuck? So yes, first I have to go there, and I somehow have to learn how do I heal it from below, because I could do it. Okay, now let's go. Fucking gimmick fights, man. Can it be? So cool. Okay. Now that is cool. Also got core. Punch. Wow. It's like I was 100% sure that I'm done for. Look at my health. I already know that there will be a lot of cool screenshots from this. And also I got everything. I didn't miss at all, I believe. So yeah, this is all I can remember. Now you can take me home. Take me home, take me home. Okay, this took me almost... minutes. He's still alive, so come on, I have to fight this piece of shit again. Ah, this top head chap bloke mate. Sure. Well, actually, wow, look at this. Yeah. Standard action. Oh, finally. Now this is cool. This is just a knife. Yes, all this version shit. This one, full sponge. Unstuck a full punch buff. And the next spread glow for sponge. Understand, can break enemy super armor. Yeah, it's. Oh, bleeding debuff. Okay. So I also need plague on tap. Well, plague I will do on tap. It's just actually I can do both. Yeah. Let's do this. But feathers, let's just keep them. I like feathers, so. And there I will put one into. Where did I took it? Ah, well, actually, I don't use Predator's Claw. Yeah, so it's not really needed. Let's take this one. Probably. Do I need it? No. Any of those? This one is probably fine too, but yeah, for real, I guess I can now only buff feather probably and put energy restore on deflect. Because everything else is like meh. Like meh. Yeah, I need to find one more. Well, actually, let's see if something is there. Yeah. Oh, and also, I think from time to time I have to go to this emerald person, dude, or actually, he more looks like a girl. So it's a girl. Emerald girl, and show her these items. Because I expect, for some reason, since it's not very obvious decision, that this might be like secret ending, something. One more. Like, for real? So I guess, yeah, I see how it was. They didn't have enough budget or resources to make a lot of locations. So they just sort of make return again and again to one. Okay. Yeah, I mean, it's nice. That is okay, let's say, method. Of managing of resource management. Yeah, let's see. Is justified, okay. Takes. Oh. Yeah, okay, let's go. Let's see what it is. Mutated. Wow. Where is your top hat? Yeah. Wow. You look like a Victorian era Mr. Hyde, but like on crack and something else. Okay, I have a problem too. Okay. Oh fuck, what? I was pushing further button. Yeah, I wonder how many faces phases this one got. Right? Because if this is one, that this is nothing, but if more. Okay. It's always like this. It's the first try is the best, and then you struggle. Because you. Okay. No matter. Okay, I was pushing this fucking feather. I think I shouldn't do this. Okay, I'm trying to block him. I'm not trying to dodge, I just want to block his combo. Maybe I shouldn't. But I feel like it. Okay, yeah. Okay. He didn't drink potion. Again, this is interesting boss fight. I like it. This is how boss fight should be. Okay, so it's unblockable, right? Okay. Why? Why did... Fuck! Second time! He don't drink this fucking flask! What the fuck is going on? I almost killed him on my first try. Now I got this. Okay, I have only like 10 minutes before I have to go, so something like that. Okay, why? No, I'm not. Why I'm dodging? Like, okay, let's just do it. Okay, there's the problem with him. I don't have time to do damage to him because cloak's too slow, and can't dodge this shit. Like, I'm dodging, but not really working. Hey! I can't drink flask. Again, why there? Why do I take damage? Fuck, I'm pressing the button! Just... don't fucking work. Well, that's one better. Maybe I should try Qatar. Okay. Yes! I should do this on my first try. I got in further mutated other course. Okay. Like weapon menu. Heal shards obtained from fallen enemies. Unlock upgrade. Unlock or upgrade. Equip. Cast equip. I mean, why is it here? Mutated tentacles. I won't get into this trap again. So, easiest boss in my life. Well. I can also farm him because it's very easy. Like, you just. So, what did I get from him? Also, I have like a lot of this. What if this is? Or another one. Okay. So Yeah. With bosses, this one's probably better. Normally, I don't know about this. I don't know what to. I have the feather, all right. Oh yeah. I still don't know about. Let's just leave it like that for now. Those I don't need. This is nice, I guess. What? Wait, why? What did Where is my Yeah, this is it. Well, okay, guys. This is it for now. It was a good run. I didn't expect that there would be even one boss, but I fought two bosses. And what kind of bosses? It was really cool. So, I think that this is where I should stop for today. So, thank you and bye.